3 divided by 2 here. 3 is not less than 2, therefore with 3. 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, but 4 is greater than 3, therefore another number. 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. 2 is not greater than 3. 3 minus 2 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here, point. Point only once. 10. Therefore, 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Is not greater. Subtract. 10 minus 10 is 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Here. Okay.